3 years ago, Long Weep on the Dump laid down their pride, not just for the belts,